my name is Devon, and I'm from the Bayside STEM Academy Mouse Squad, and in this video we're going to teach you how to connect a keyboard to a computer. The first thing you have to do is make sure you have the proper keyboard for your computer, and I will be using a Mac, and then you find the connection, and then you have to find the USB port, which is right here, and then you connect your keyboard to your computer. And that's how you connect a keyboard to a computer.